Hallo? Jeg hører... Hallo? Ja, det er Sienna. Jeg hører ingenting. Hallo? Nei, åja, det er der øret. Hallo, ja, jeg står her nå in the green room. It's not very green. Her backstage på Sentrum Scene. Og vi har noen av Mr. Gay Europe her bak meg. Så nå skal vi bare si hello. Where are you from?
Come from Italy.
Italia. Va bene. Ciao, bello.
Ciao.
That's the only thing I can speak in Italian. Do you like to be in Norway?
Yes, it's very good in Norway.
Oh, thank you, very big. It's very nice to know. And you look very... You brought this into Norway?
I don't understand.
Han skjønner ikke, men han har smuglet inn den penisen der inn i Norge. And you didn't go on red or green when you came?
I don't understand.
Red or green in the airport?
In the airport of Torp. Yes, and go to the bus with here.
Han høres ut som Borat, sier han, og det synes han greit. Men han har smuglet inn en veldig pen kropp da. Very nice body.
Okay, thank you.
Ikke så fin som min, men vi går videre. Hello, where are you from?
I'm from Ireland.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Yes, you are from the terror thing or the nice thing?
The nice thing.
Not the ERA?
No, of course not.
That's very nice because we don't like them.
No.
But that's very nice to see you. Do you like to be in Oslo?
Oh, it's fantastic. It's brilliant. Yeah, it's been amazing. Yes. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Thank you very big. And you look very beautiful. Very little? Are you so small?
Yes,
all the boys, the homo boys, gay boys?
I'm so tall. I'm small.
Very tall boys. Yeah. The swimming team from Dubrovnik or something, maybe? I don't know.
Oh, just really, really tall and I'm just small.
Really tall.
One.
Yes.
But it's okay.
You're very small.
Cute. It's
yes,
cute.
Like a doll. And we're selling you like a doll in the receptions after the show. You know that?
Absolutely. Yes. No problem. No problem.
In one-to-one size. That's very nice. Good luck to you. And then we go to this. Are you twins?
No, we're not.
No, we're roomies. That's right.
Are you sleeping together?
Yes.
Always? Like gay? Like together? Like boyfriends?
No.
Why not?
Because we have boyfriends.
Where are your boyfriends?
They are in the... They're watching us right now.
Oh, that's very nice. Say hello to the boyfriends.
Hello.
And where are you from?
I'm from Iceland.
So you hear like this... Altså det vil si at vi har han her på uhjelp, ikke sant? At vi gir litt uhjelp til Island. Yes, so we are giving you money to be here, you know?
Yeah, or you give me some money.
Yes, like Africa and Iceland.
Yes.
We support you and feel sorry for you.
It's not the same, but yeah.
Sånn er det når man ikke kan stemme på mer enn en. Det er bare en man kan stemme på i Island, og da blir det dårlig. And you are from?
The Netherlands.
The Netherlands! Marijuana and hashish and congratulations. No marijuana in Norway here?
No, I don't use.
You don't use? Why are you in Netherlands then?
Just live there.
Oh, that must be very boring.
Yes.
Yeah, and how do you feel like be up over the sea?
Very nice. It's very beautiful country.
Yes, because you live under the sea in Netherlands, yes?
That's true.
That must be very hard for the hair and to be gay, like you want to look fine and beautiful, and then the ocean is like, oh my god, it's over my head.
It sounds familiar, yes.
Yes, that's the problem. And then where are you from?
Norway.
Congratulations, Walter.
Walter?
Ja. Snakker du norsk?
Jeg snakker norsk. Litt.
Ok, hva er din plan for å vinne i dag?
Delicious and gorgeous. Det er det som gjelder. Og sen så klakker de i armbågen litt så her, innan går inn, som lite dekkende sånn.
Ok, det Walter sa nå er at han håper han blir delicious and gorgeous, og det er noe sånn som det er, tror jeg han sa. Og ellers så skal han knakke. Sånn som det her, det betyr at han skal albue seg fram mot de andre, ikke sant? Men de har jo større brystvorter enn deg, da.
Ja, det kanskje de har, men det er under beltet som gjelder nå, når det er swimwear.
Ja, fordi det er lov å ha en sånn menn i landet.
Ja, jeg har tubesokker.
Du vet hva? Jeg gruer meg skikkelig og gleder meg. Da. Det blir jo skikkelig, skikkelig, skikkelig spennende. Og jeg sier bare hold it til alle sammen. Good luck!